We are in 3. Greens are feeling firmer. A little bit of rain called for tomorrow. Everything should actually start to change a little bit. 6 weeks from now, we'll have to deal with all this dormancy. And just before it comes out of its dormancy, the whole thing is going to be beat down and looking horrible. February is not golf course's friend in Texas.